Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
Introducing the participants. First, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Yeah, no turning back now. She's going to need all the confidence in the world and the perfect game plan in order to get through this thing as a victor.
It's about will. It's about determination. It's about cardiovascular conditioning. Who can go the distance?
Go the distance and change your life.
Arguably the best competitor in the women's division in WWE. Let's see what she can do.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Florida, Jade!
Confidence has got to be key, because she is well aware that if she wants to go on a main event WrestleMania, she has to go the distance here tonight.
That's right!
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
Soon this ring is going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them.
X-Factor! Well, who's coming out next? Who is it? Follow-away slam.
Down the opponent.
A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Reversal! Can she capitalize? Enable to counter.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Guys, it's almost time.
WWE Universe, but Corey, how does the superstar feel going into it?
It's a mixture of nerves and excitement for the most part. It's the opportunity of a lifetime, but every competitor is fighting those same insurmountable odds.
And she denies Knox.
And Zagiri finds its mark. Going up high with the punch.
Tony was the only one.
Listen to this crowd counting this one in.
Big form. Oh, God, look who it is.
Oh, man, just listen to the crowd.
Kick to the back of the leg.
A running slam.
That's just insulting.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
And that's a
Tegan Knox. Tegan Knox is eliminated.
Ooh, that foils Lynch.
Boy, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Haymaker connects. Counters that. And
oh, the top. Becky Lynch
has been eliminated.
And here's the match we've been waiting for.
Pure focus, ready to seize her moment. Stratus might be in some trouble.
action there.
Look at this. Hairpin neck slam.
That'll cave your chest in.
Forearm to the face.
Nothing fancy about that.
Right to the leg.
And then, oh my God, what a fall!
Oh, there's the escape. Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Nia Jax has been eliminated.
This is fun.
Elbow smash.
Oh, what a kick.
Right from the leg.
Yeah.
she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
She scores big with the counter. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
And Lewis turns it around. Fighting back with the counter.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Shotzi has been eliminated.
Oh! Able to reverse that one. Oh, what a slap. Ooh, she was spot.
Got the arm.
Submission match in the Royal Rumble.
Yeah, but she's still got to throw her over the top rope to eliminate her.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
tapped out.
Reversal. Can they go with the attack?
Oh, palm strike finds its target. Dropkick hits the mark.
Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well. Naomi is starting to look a little uneasy.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll force it.
Uh-oh. This could be it.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match. Come on, what's going on here? Pay attention to your competition.
She is really showing her confidence. And she's using this moment to summon all of her